up in the sky, I'm going to strengthen the orange right around that glow just a bit. So, a little bit more red and yellow here. Okay, beautiful. You can see how even that, the yellow, grays out just a bit. So I'm going to have to add just a bit more red here to strengthen this. That's what I need. Okay. Let's just put a little down in here. Just something like that. I'm going to need to get my liner brush and we'll go for the final detailing, okay? Here we go. A little bit right in here. Some of that white, a little bit of blue here. I'm going to go right along the edge of this here just to separate it. And I'll do the same thing along here. Here to this. That's pretty much it. Let me just finish a little something along here. Maybe I'm going to darken up this wave just a little bit, so wipe off most of this right up in here. Nice dark green blue. Needed that. I was hurting for it. A little bit up there. There. Maybe a little right up in here. How about that? Looks like a good place to stop to me. Okay. Calling this one done.